This is our squirrely cowgirls, and today I bet you it reached 95 degrees out, so the girls are doing what they call fanning to help keep the hive cool.